4 on the power play today, and Lawton scored a goal on the last man advantage. Here's Lawton sending it down low. Lawton gets it back. Sanheim for Lawton. Here's another one-timer. That shattered Siegenthaler's stick. Lawton's got it again. Siegenthaler gets a stick from Erik Haula. And now a penalty coming.
Because he threw the stick
across. That's what the penalty will be. Haula got caught tossing the stick to Siegenthaler. And it'll be a 5-on-3 for Philadelphia for 62 seconds.
You know, that's just reactionary. He wants to get a stick desperately to Siegenthaler. But now they put themselves in some trouble. Here's the block. Nice block. The stick shatters of Siegenthaler right there. And then, you know, that's just a split second of...
Yeah, again, he can give him his stick. It's just the throwing of the stick is against the rules here. Throwing equipment is the official penalty call.
Erik knows that, and he was a little frustrated with himself, but he just wanted to get his defenseman a stick.
Devils do get a clearance. Brendan Smith sends it down the ice. It's Smith trying to kill it along with Marino and Heischer.